How many main senses do humans have? A. 5, B. 3, or C. 7? That's right. The answer is A. There are 5 main senses. Which part of the body do we mostly use to feel things? A. Mouth, B. Nose, or C. Hands? That's right, it's C, hands. Where in the body can you find taste buds? A, hands, B, tongue, or C, feet? That's right, it's B, tongue. Which sense is connected with the nose? A, smell, B, taste, or C, sight? That's right. It's A, smell. Where do sound waves vibrate in the body? A, in your ear, B, in your mouth, or C, in your nose? That's right. It's A, in your ear. What are the openings at the end of your nose called? A, the bridge, B, the nostrils, or C, the tip? Well done. It's B, the nostrils. Which taste is the opposite of sweet? A, salty, B, sour, or C, bitter? It's B, sour. Warm, prickly, smooth and slimy are all words associated with which sense? A, touch, B, smell, or C, hearing? Well done! It's A, touch. Perfumed, fresh and stinky are all words associated with which sense? A, hearing, B, smell, or C, touch. Excellent. It's B, smell. Yellow, bright and spotty are all words associated with which sense? A, sight, B, smell, or C, hearing? That's right. It's A, sight. Well done. How many did you get right? For more videos like this, like and subscribe to our YouTube channel.